this seal is about to die. When you have a concentration of seals this dense, and we have plenty of those around Provincetown and Cape Cod, it's bound to attract predators. The most dangerous of them are great white sharks. The abundance of seals is so prevalent here that they support thousands of sharks that migrate here every summer. It's certainly not very attractive for the swimmers, and even less so for the seals, but it is indicative of the long-term health of our ecosystem. Having said that, let's talk about this particular seal that has met its demise in the jaws of this great white shark. How the battle began, we do not know, because this pool of blood was already there when we arrived. But we do know the seal was still alive, because this thrashing would not have happened otherwise. As the shark was draining the life out of this seal, one attack at a time, biting the chunks of its flesh off, the seal was just hovering there in the water in between the attacks, too injured to escape and too weak to fight the shark off, awaiting its imminent and inevitable death. Eventually, the thrashing stops. The seal knows there's no point in fighting. Soon after that realization, it will see the sky for the last time as it's clutched by somebody's jaws and dragged into the dark depths of the ocean to be devoured by its monster. Perhaps while still alive.